My favorite thing from 1.0 is the increased speed for Natural Explorer. It made it go from a mutation that I would not use very often to a mutation I would use pretty much 100% of the time. People were like, what do you like about the game? There you go. Natural Explorer mutation is amazing now. Definitely use it.